right now, and they all say they base it on really well-vetted studies, GY association studies. But a lot of them are really small, so it's important to know if you see an area here that you don't like, understand, are they basing this on a SNP that was fed against 100 other genetics?
Crohn's disease. So it doesn't seem that high, but it is high, right?
You're not likely to get those numbers that are looking at.
So when you say not high, 1.5 might not seem high.
Three times more than the average. Got it. All right, so Crohn's.
Three times more than the average is something that very few people get.
Yeah, there you go. So diabetes type 1, not bad. I mean, not too good. Type 2,